Hello, my most amazing artist. So we're going to be doing a directed drawing of Baby Yoda, you know, my absolute favorite. I'm going to be using a black Sharpie marker, but I suggest that you probably would want to use a pencil. So that way, if you make a mistake, you can erase it and make sure you draw lightly with your pencil because then it's easier to erase. And you probably noticed my voice sounds a little funny. My allergies. With comes the nice weather, comes the allergies. All right, well, let's get started. there we have our cute baby Yoda picture. Feel free to use crayons, markers, colored pencils, anything that you have on hand to create your baby Yoda. Okay, bye.